If you ask a random 13-year-old what they want to accomplish in life, they're either going to say, I don't know, or some positive bullshit like I want to make the world a better place. If you ask me what I wanted to do in life 3 years ago, I'd tell you that I wanted to become a programmer. If you ask me today, I'll tell you that I want to become an OnlyFans content creator. Nah, I'm joking. This video is the serious one.
Do you suffer from a lack of a father figure? Do you have clinical...
What's up, guys? It's Praz. I decided to make a video about my main life goal, immortality. Nah, but I'm saying that seriously. I truly want to live forever. But humanity is not going to figure out how to reverse aging in my lifetime. So I'm going to die a natural death. So I have to settle for the second best thing. Prostitutes. Nah, I'm joking. The second best thing is making my image immortal. What I'm scared of is being forgotten in some Wikipedia article in the dark depths of the web. I want to be present in people's lives. I have two idols. Jesus Christ and the Buddha. They're not my idols because I'm religious, but I admire how they convince billions of people into following their religions. It's genius. It's so fucking genius. They immortalized themselves in a humble way. And Jesus Christ even got a whole time period named after. Every day in the last 2,024 years is relative to his death. Both the Buddha and Jesus Christ, they took their likeness, their image, and they projected it onto all of humanity. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm only gonna live once. Me, this person you're staring at through thousands of pixels. I'm gonna be the most significant human of all time. Who's gonna stop me? Nah, who will? Huh? No? No, seriously, who will stop me? I'm not gonna stop pushing towards that goal. When I was younger, I used to tell all my friends I was gonna be the president of the USA, and they all laughed at me. I bet if Trump or Biden said they were gonna be presidents as children, they would've been laughed at too. And imagine if Jesus as a kid told his friends, yo lads, in 2,000 years, everyone will know my name and 3 billion people will worship. Point proven. The only true way I can immortalize myself is by starting a religion. I mean, no one has really tried to create a real religion in the last 1,000 years. Take L. Ron Hubbard, for instance. He created Scientology, which to me is the greatest failure in the past century. It had so much potential. If he didn't create Scientology to just make a quick few bucks and put actual morals into it, I'm sure millions of people would be Scientologists. But maybe it's a good thing that it failed. Now it's easier for me to start my own religion. If you're wondering how I'm actually gonna start a religion, the first step is making a name for myself. I like to imagine my life as a race against the 100 billion other people who have ever lived on this earth. You might be thinking that the chance of me winning that race is 1 in 100 billion, but no, it's 1 or 2. I win or I lose, I rise or I fall. It's life or death. Yin or yang? My name is Praz. I'm a clump of cells that experiences consciousness inside of a universe surrounded by nothing. I'm stuck in a rock along with 8 billion other people, and I can't escape it. So the best I can do is become better than every person who has ever or will ever exist. I can accomplish anything. I'm infinity. For I exist, and everything else does not.